Where are we going, baby?
We're going to Warsaw. We're watching Failure.
Yahoo. Hello.
Yeah.
What?
Hey.
Your hair looks great.
Thank you, Suntory.
This is the second video. We need a sponsor.
Ooh.
Sneaky, sneaky.
Yeah.
Nice moves, baby. Video.
Oh, video!
Sorry, baby. Looking
okay,
good.
We're finally here in Brooklyn.
Almost
more
there.
Blocks, and then we'll be at the concert grounds.
Beautiful.
Let's go.
Alright. Keep going. How you doing, baby?
I'm so excited.
I think, there it is, Warsaw.
Oh, yeah.
There.
There we go, Warsaw.
Nice baby. What happened?
We're finally here at Warsaw. And then Miguel suddenly asks me, did you print out the tickets? And I'm like, oh my god, shit. So let's see. Oh no.
Lord. Let's see what happens, baby.
I think he's Filipino.
I think so. I think it's over there, baby. Oh boy.
I like the black one.
So, the black one?
Yeah, like this, the sweatshirt.
Alrighty.
So I got some merch. This one is for Sid.
Nice.
This one is for Amy. I got Amy a tote bag. Yay!
Very right. Cool. Nice, baby.
Thank
good.
You, Gil.
You're
thank
welcome, baby.
Yay, amazing! I'm so excited! Alrighty, I'm gonna put this all in one bag.
Is the band secretly inside this bus? Leave your guesses down below.
Yeah.
Oh my.
Everything about that album. It is a straight up genius. But the lyrics are just this indelible, beautiful track.
Crazy night's sleep. Like nightmare. It was so vivid and it was just terrible. And it's an odd thing, but for the rest of my life, anytime I see people considering eating sushi and pizza the same night, I have to step in.
An interesting thing, when a band gets back together after a long hiatus, a lot of times they try to quote-unquote reinvent themselves. And when Failure made Heart as a Monster, I think they made a very wise decision to embrace exactly who they were, because nobody sounds like them. I thought...
Oh,
back on. Telling you guys that we know we're a 90s band and we're proud of what we did in the 90s, but the whole reason we can be here tonight in 2022 for you is because you have supported our new music. We're gonna play some more music for you. We're gonna play some tunes. Some tunes that we wrote in 1995. Some of them didn't have vocals on them. Thank you.
have any voice anymore.
Yeah, that was a lot of cheering and a lot of time on our feet, huh?
Yeah.
Next time with Sed and Amy.
Yeah. Yep.
But awesome day tonight, baby.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay.
I love you too.
Alright, see. Shy, shy, pizza time. After concert, pizza. All right. All right, baby. I'm glad you had fun.